Hey guys, it's me, Sarah, and I thought I would do a bottom bottle pour for you today. So let's get started. I'm going to start with the rest of my metallic amethyst. There's not much left, but... pearl red, metallic pink parfait. Actually, I'm going to do that one later. Let's do blue. And green, then the metallic pink parfait. So you stress this too. Yeah, it's all gone. Okay. And then to finish it off, we're going to do yellow. Okay, so put this in the middle. And let's go for it. Pretty cool so far. Let that seal up. It looks like a star. Let's see if we can keep the star. I don't think so. Not by the looks of it. Let's see how it turns out. That would have been pretty cool though. Alright. Let's get the edges, corners. Alright. So it didn't turn out too bad. It didn't look like a star like I hoped, but still looks pretty cool. Anyways, let me know what you guys think. You know, leave a comment, like, subscribe if you haven't already, share with your friends. I appreciate it. Help me grow my channel. Alright, everybody have a wonderful day.